Police say they have a man in custody after a woman was shot to death tonight. It happened just before 6 o'clock on the 300 block of West Huntington Street in Fairhill. Police say the 25-year-old victim was shot in the head. She died at the hospital.